Nate Hawkins, former NBA player, played with the Rockets, just here to support. D.O., Chris Brown, much love, them. I mean, it's stars. I mean, what can you say? I'm going to do your thing, and I'm just here to support them. A couple of events I have coming up, January 16th, I'm doing a charity event. I'm a stroke survivor. I had a stroke on the type of professional basketball a couple years ago, so I recovered. So I'm doing this charity event to create more stroke awareness of all LA. It's a three-party event. On a basketball camp for you on the Memphis kids. I'm gonna follow that with the ceremony game. Hopefully get Jamie Foxx, Chris Brown, D.L. You come on out and play some ball. And then the finale is gonna be performances. So once again, D.L. Chris Brown come out, show your support for the fans of LA. While you guys get down, and be able to do the rest of the team. So January 16th at the Staples Center. Hope y'all can see him here, but hope y'all can see all LA. Check me out on Facebook, Joaquin Hawkins, J-U-A-H-U-I-N.